Guys, the new quest is out and I have to go to work. What the heck is this? So they just released the models for the burning light, the burning claws, the firelight, the bow and the staff, and guys, they look sick. I'm driving to work, so I'm trying to get a video out for you guys. Listen, if you guys are here, hit that like button. I'm grinding right now, all right? I'm trying to do a video. I wanted to talk to you guys about it, but I couldn't skip work. So I saw the claw spec, and I saw the weapons today, and dude, they look incredible. I don't know how other people have reacted to the look so far. I feel they look so good. The claws look so good. They look like a tormented demon, like hand and stuff. I think they went above and beyond, and I think it looks amazing. A lot of the burning claws, you know, people thought they were like having some fire and stuff on it, you know, but what they did, I felt was amazing. So, guys, like I said, when I get home from work today, so I work two jobs. So when I get home from work today, I will try to, I got to go to my second job. And then after my second job, I will try to play a little bit tonight. And I don't think I'm going to be able to complete the full quest, but by the time that I get home, there should be a guide up. So I'll be able to watch the guide and start part of the quest. And then maybe we can finish it tomorrow or this weekend or something. So we'll kind of hit it little by little. And then once I get, once I complete the quest, we'll grind out a few tormented demons and see if we can get the weapons. What weapon are you going to build first? That's the question. What weapon? Are you guys going to go the... Because can you build the claws too? Or the claws a separate drop? I think the claws might be a separate drop. So I think you have to pick between the firelight, the staff, and the burning blade or something. I don't know what they're all called. The bow, staff, or the sword. Which one are you going to build first? I don't know which one I'd build first. I'd honestly... You know, the firelight probably would be the first one I build. Now, I guess you need a bunch of shards, right? You need the ancient shards. You need like 30 of them. Guys, I have like 130 in my bank. I have a grip. I don't know why I've been saving them up. But I got like 130 in the bank. So, we'll be good to go. Are you guys hearing that? You know what? We're going to turn off my blinker for you guys, okay? We'll turn off the blinker and then we'll hit the blinker right before we turn. How's that sound? Yeah, we're out here, guys. We're out here. So, I'm excited, man. I'm pumped. I'm like, why do I gotta go to work right now? This is crazy. Why can't I be some like Twitcher, like YouTube streamer that I could stay home and play this game and complete it? Why did they have to release it on a Wednesday? But you know, it is what it is. Like I said, I'm just excited to be able to do the quest, and it's gonna be fun. So all right, guys. Well, I just uploaded a video. It should release at 8 a.m. and it's like it's like 7 right now. So you guys will probably see that video. I'm gonna let that video go out first before this one goes out. But yeah, guys, I did hit 99 range, so that's a thing. So I'm excited. We're gonna use that 99 range maybe to spec some of those tormented demons later on this weekend, guys. It's going down. What's today? Today is the 10th. So today's the 10th. My computer should be here on the 13th through the 18th. So we're gonna be doing some unboxing videos of the new PC. We're going to be doing some Tormented Demons. We're going to be doing some Slayer. It's going down this weekend, guys. It's going to be a good day. It's a good day to be a RuneScape player. So, that said, I'm driving to work and I'm on the grind. If you guys appreciate that, make sure to hit that like button. And like always, anything goes good with the Dragon Med. See you guys soon.